seat cable route with accentuated eccentric. So using about a 3-to-1 ratio of concentric to eccentric, so that lowering phase is going to be about 3 times longer than the concentric phase. You're always strong in that position, so use it.